Hello, everyone, and welcome to this special edition of 2 Minute Tuesdays. My name is Jimmy Barrera. I'm a senior application engineer and I work for SimQuest. Today's session of 2 Minute Tuesdays comes from Steve here at SimQuest, and we're going to show you how to migrate your X7 files over to an X8. In X8, the update folder is no longer used. Instead, everything is done through the migration utility. So the first step in the process will be to install X8 on your machine. The second step will be to back up your MasterCam X7 files. And third, we're going to run the migration tool through MasterCam X8. Let me show you how to do this. First, we're going to install MasterCam X8 on your machine. So go ahead and close all of your applications and insert the DVD with the MasterCam software. If it does not auto-run, find the MasterCam X8 executable and run it as the administrator. Next, select English and click the checkmark. Click Next one more time. Here, you need to accept terms and conditions and click Next. Once MasterCam is installed, you will be notified. Uncheck Launch MasterCam on Exit and click Exit. At this point, you have successfully installed MasterCam X8. The second step of the process is to back up your X7 files. To do this, open Windows Explorer, go to Documents, and create a folder. We're going to call this folder Update. Next, navigate to your My MasterCam X7 folder, make a copy of it, and place it in your update folder that you just created. You can delete everything in it except the configs folder. We will now do the same with the shared MasterCam X7 folder. Navigate to it by going to your C drive or your root drive, Users, Public Documents. Copy the shared MasterCam X7 folder and paste it to the update folder that we created previously. Delete everything out of it except for your specific machines and posts. Having said this, you can remove the defaults from the CNC machines folder, the lathe post, and the mill post folder. In my case, I don't have any of the custom machines set up, so I'm just showing you the process. Once you have X8 installed and have created a copy of your files into the update folder, you can now launch the software to migrate your X7 files. When the MasterCam Customer Feedback Program dialog box comes up, we're going to turn off this option for now and hit OK. Now let's go to the last step. We're going to run the migration wizard in X8. To do this, go to File, Migration Wizard. We're selecting the advanced option because it is similar to the previous method called Update Folder in X7. Now point the source to the corresponding locations of the files to update. Make sure Include Subfolders is checked for both. Once the files have been migrated, they will be placed in the respective X8 locations. Note, make sure you install everything to the default X8 directories. Even though you can change the My and Shared folder locations in the installation, this is not recommended. Next is the file types to update. Make your selection and click Next. For version of MasterCam files for updating, make your selection here as well and click Next. In this last dialog box, make sure to review all of your selections before you start the migration process, then click Finish. While it updates the PST files, it will bring up the Code Expert. Just close it each time to keep the process going. Another thing to note is that it may sit there for a few minutes during this process, and it may appear to be stuck. Make sure you don't interrupt the process. it will give you a pop-up saying the process has been completed when everything is done. At the end, it will show you a log file of all the processes. Go ahead and close this file. At this point, you have completed the install and migration process to MasterCam X8. While I hope this special edition of 2-Minute Tuesdays has been useful, enjoy using your new MasterCam X8 install, and we'll see you next time.